All right, so what we've got here is the console panel to the IBM 360 model 65. The emulator has just started, and what you can see here is the ROS running through the initial loop where it's looking for key input. So we're going to input a very simple problem, or a very simple program to count. So we're going to set these switches to the data that we need. Put a very simple program into memory. I'm going to load it at address 30 hexadecimal. So I'm going to store that to main memory. Let's display it. There it is. Now we set the program counter to that address and we hit start. Now we can see the count happening the D register. That's all there's to it. It is counting.